And now to Shelby County, where landowners have filed a lawsuit against Colonial Pipeline for the October 2016 pipeline explosion. You see it there. According to the claim, the company has done nothing about contamination on their property after dozens of acres were burned. Two people died in that explosion and several others were injured. Gasoline shipments were also shut down to millions across the southern part of the United States.